far as I'm aware, this is the oldest engine in my collection. I have one other which is about the same age, but I believe this one is the older by just a few years. It was made by Krauss Mohr back in the 1890s, I've been told. There's nothing particularly special about this engine other than its age. But it does deserve a video. Unfortunately, the original burner is missing, so I'll be using this modern butane burner in the meantime. It's a good little runner, considering its age. Got a nice wooden base. Unfortunately, it's got a crack in it. But that doesn't stop it working. I'm not sure how long the water in the boiler lasts. It's certainly not as long as the burner. So I'm going to turn the burner off now.